closest to my left hand.
Special enough to...